Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls all over the world, come and witness.
I'm a suicidal maniac, give a man a heart attack. At a young age is where all my carnage started at. Hurting pain from my neck, down my spine, in my back. Popping medication, but those pills didn't do jack. So here I am with these voices in my head, telling me to kill my family while they're lying in bed. Cut up each body and store it in the shed, and start my house of horrors in a house all red. You wouldn't believe the things I captured on film. To see the face of a person held against their will. And when you get killed, I feel the sensation, and then you're just another dead body in my basement. With the lights on, in a perfect storm, I just might stretch my extension cord, then strangle you all the way to my own. Lightning strikes in the rain, as you scream, as I inflict pain, then I hang your body up in chains of my own.
And no eyewitness to stop my sickness while my eye twitches and my brain itches to drag you in the trenches and use any weapon to beat your head senseless with your skull in my collection of many I collected with anger and aggression through childhood depression. Never got the right attention for anything impressing, so now I'm obsessing over family members stressing. The long nights listening to piercing screams, I got my eyes rolling back while I grind my teeth. When I strap you down tight so you won't get free, the house of horrors begins when the clock strikes three. I understand Lucifer when he talks to me in the middle of the night when I awake from sleep. When I stare in the mirror and it's him I see, and he's telling me it's time for a tragedy. With the lights on in a perfect storm, I just might stretch my extension cord, then strangle you all the way to my own. Lightning strikes in the rain, as you scream, as I inflict pain, then I hang your chains of my own. I'm up late now making history, and to everyone but my victim it's a mystery. Got all the sedatives for my patient's surgery, and I have to execute my plan so perfectly. And as I'm out real late, I search the streets to find another soul that my house can keep. And as I drag it through the door, the floors will creak. I'm hearing all the whispers as the devil speaks. I became so masked and obsessed with the flesh, and possessed by a demon who's stuck in my head, who's got me shaking alone in my bed, envisioning all these bodies that are lying dead. It's the pleasure and pain that my mind contained through the windy cold streets in the pouring rain. And you never met a man that's this insane, and you scream real loud, but I